Hi, welcome to my channel. This video will help you reset your Windows 10 or Windows 8 user password. Have you forgotten your password? I'm going to show you how to do this without any software. And this video is going to help two categories of people. The dumpster divers and otherwise. So, without wasting much of your time, let's get into it. I will be using my Windows 8 to demonstrate this, and I will equally show you how to do this on Windows 10. So, what you have to do is to go hold the shift key. You can see that shift key. The shift key, hold it, press and hold it. Press and hold the shift key. Then go here. You can see my mouse. This shut down. But what you have to do here is while pressing down the shift key, click on restart. Select restart. Keep on pressing down the shift key until we get to another interface that will help us do this. So let's see what will happen here. Let's see. Keep on holding. Yes, we're in. So if you are on Windows 10, for this first step, will be the same for both Windows 8 and Windows 10. Go click on troubleshoot. Then go click on reset your PC. If you are on Windows 10, when you click on reset your PC, you will see another interface that will show you keep my files. It removes apps and settings, but keeps your personal files. And again, you will see another option, remove everything. It removes all of your personal files, apps, and settings. So if it is your personal computer, just go click on keep my files, and that the process will start. You wait for a while, everything will be fine. But if it is not your personal computer, I'm talking about Windows 10, go select remove everything. For dumpster divers, that will remove everything, and then the process will start. At the end of it, you will have the access to the computer. But on Windows 8, the process is a bit different, in the sense that when you click on reset your PC, have a look at what will happen. That will take you to, because I'm using Asus, in search for incredible. Just wait and see. It's taking a while. So it will take you to this interface, reset your PC. Right now, this is Windows 8. So you go for next, and you have, like in my own case, it says all drivers, only the driver where Windows is installed. For dumpster divers, you can click on all drives and then select just remove my files. Use this if you are keeping your PC. Clean the drive fully. Use this if you are going to recycle the PC. This can take several hours. So make a choice based on what is written here. And after the process, you will gain access to your computer again. So if at the end you succeeded, please don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. Below the screen, you will see that red subscribe button. Please help me click on that red subscribe button. Subscribe to the channel. Beside the subscription button, you will see equally the notification bell. Click on it and click on all so that whenever a new video is uploaded from this channel, you will be notified to come check it out. So, thank you for watching and see you in my next video. Thank you and God bless.